Make sensory bag squish art with me. First, open the Ziploc bag and put the wood in the bag. Next, add paint. You can add 1, 2, 3, 4, how many colors you want. Last, add glitter and zip up the bag and start squishing. Sometimes I add more paint or more glitter through the process, and then I zip it up and let the loved one squish again. You can squish, you can shake, and then take it out, and you have a beautiful piece of art to enjoy.